your name and your badge number?
Officer Pitts, 3199.
Thank you. Hey, what's your name and your badge number?
Hold on. What's your name, sir? What is your name?
What crime are you suspecting me of committing?
Well, they want to trespass warn you, which they have the right to do because they're trained.
So I don't need to get my name.
I'm trying to talk to you.
All right.
First of all,
I don't want to talk though.
They need your identification.
What's your name? No.
They put a form. Yes, they do.
No, they told me to leave. I left by law. I left. You can warn me.
I need your information to put in my system of trust.
No, I'm not. What crime do you suspect me of committing?
Trespassing. And I'm asking you for your information so I can write into
what crime? Articulate a crime.
From the train station.
Okay, they told me to leave,
sir,
and I left. So what crime did I commit?
You had to
absolutely not. 901.151 states different.
Your name,
Florida Penal Code states different.
I'm asking for your name.
Okay.
Name and date of birth, sir.
I'm not giving you my name.
What is your name and date of birth?
What's your name and your badge number?
Don't give it, sir.
You have to.
No, I just get you mine. I'm the primary, sir. I'm the primary.
Okay, so why are they here?
Because they're my backup.
Okay, I need their names.
My primary.
In case you violate my rights, I need to know who to contact.
I'm asking for their form.
And I'm not giving
it. Sergeant.
They asked me to leave. They asked me to leave, and I left. Okay, so you don't need my information. So you don't need, no, I'm not giving them my information. Florida Penal Code 901.
See this?
Florida Penal Code says that I don't care.
It states that you need to provide them.
First, you need to warn me, which you're doing now, and I'm not on that.
I have nothing to do with
that. Good. So I'm not, you can't force me to give them.
Hold on, let me talk.
You can't force me to get my ID without breaking the law.
Well, when the police officer asks for identification,
that's not what Florida Penal Code 901.151 states. It states suspicion of a crime, about to commit a crime, or have committed a crime. You can pat me, but you can't search me. I do not agree to any illegal searches or seizures.
That's fine. Here go the sergeant down the street.
Okay, good.
You can hold your phone.
Am I being detained?
Well, right now, yes, you are.
For what crime?
For trespassing.
Okay. I'm not obstructing. I'm talking to you.
Okay.
I need a sergeant, please.
Sergeant's coming, sir.
Thank you. And so you told them not to identify to a citizen, right?
Look,
you told
you're
them
dealing
not,
with me. I'm the primary.
But they're here.
No, they have nothing to do with it.
They're
they
here.
Responded to
first of all, why are you so loud? Back up a little bit.
I'm right here.
Okay, but back up a little bit.
Because you're right next to me.
No, you walked up to me. Okay, I'm going to step a step back. I'm going to take a step back. Now, am I being detained?
Yes, you're still being detained for questioning of what took place on the train.
And since I'm being detained, then at this point, I like to assert my Fifth Amendment privilege.
Oh, my God. What took place on the train that they didn't want to trespass on you? That's what we're asking.
I don't know. Investigate them.
I did. I talked to her. But okay. I want your side of the story.
I don't have a side.
There's two sides of the story, right?
I don't have a side. I don't answer questions, buddy.
You don't answer questions?
No.
Okay. But you have to provide ID.
No, I don't.
For an investigation, yes, you do.
Suspicion of a crime, about to commit a crime, how I committed a crime.
I'm
going
to have it with
them. 901.151.
I know what it is,
sir. I'm an activist.
I know.
And you know I don't have to give you my information.
I see.
You know I don't have to give you my information. So all that, when the police...
First of all, you have to give your name for the form.
No, I don't, because, no, they asked me to leave, and I left. I know the law. I'm very well versed in the law.
Okay.
They told me to leave, and I left.
Okay.
So that's my warning.
First.
I'm very versed in the law.
They ask you, they want to put you in a system, so when we have to deal with you again, if we do, it's already there, sir.
Then that's when you get it. If I break the law, that's when you get it.
No, we put it now, so...
No, I don't like giving my name to the government for nothing.
How do you get checks? For paid, stuff like that,
I said for nothing.
For nothing, but for anything, right? So
I don't like giving my information to the government for just randomly.
Stop yelling at me.
I'm not. I can yell. I can talk. Stop freedom yelling. Of speech.
I'm asking you to stop yelling.
Do you feel threatened?
I kind of do.
Okay, then you can go.
I can't go, honestly.
You can go.
Believe me, I wish I could.
Okay.
It would be a resolved issue.
Where's the sergeant? I want to talk to the sergeant.
Over there.
Call the sergeant.
He's coming to talk to you.
Because I'm being illegally detained right now.
Are you really? Are you? Have you provided your name and your information? You
I don't have to, and you know that. That's why I'm not in cuffs. That's why you're not taking me to... I'm not giving up my information.
It's not my headache, dude.
Okay. Then why are you still here?
I don't get the information they need.
Okay.
That's when you're in a system myself for contact. And you don't want to do that.
No.
You want to elevate it to somewhere else.
I'm not elevating. You're going to elevate it. All you have to do is follow the law.
I am following the law.
No, then follow 901.151. Follow Penal Code 901.151. Follow Penal Code 901.151.
Sir.
You know what that states, right? What crime have I committed?
Well, you were causing a disturbance on the
train. I didn't call the disturbance. They did. They asked me to leave and I got off. I followed their rules.
You need the information for their report, sir.
Okay, but no, that's not how the law works.
You're not in my law. Like, I'm not.
Okay. So why are you trying to force me to give them my information when I don't have to?
Report, sir.
She can just put a good citizen.
Good citizen?
For her to report, good citizen.
Okay. So when the police get involved, I can identify you
no.
for purposes. Yes.
Not unless you suspect me of committing a crime.
Well, I can suspect expect you're creating disturbance on the train.
No.
Yes, I can.
You can't. I didn't. I did. According to me, I didn't. So their word is more powerful than mine?
You wouldn't tell me the story. I asked you what happened.
I'm telling you now, I didn't create a disturbance. I'm telling you now, I didn't create.
I asked you.
There's no explaining.
Explain. I don't. Yes, okay,
the explanation is, I did not cause a disturbance.
Okay, well,
the explanation is, they asked me,
did that happen?
They asked me to get off the train. I complied.
Well, why did they ask you to get off the train?
Because they don't like the shoes I wear.
That wasn't important to them. You were playing loud music.
They lied to you.
Okay, so I'm asking you to explain that to me.
Yeah, they don't like the shoes I'm wearing.
So that's the reason they didn't like the shoes you were. They didn't like your black Reeboks that you're wearing. And that had them put you off the train, the conductor as well.
Right.
So if I take a sworn statement for both of them,
you can do what you want to do. They can lie on a sworn statement.
Okay. Here's the sergeant. You can talk to him. You want to start?
We're good.
You want to talk to him?
No, this guy does this all the time.
I shake your hand, Sergeant. I know. So you're not going to shake my hand, Sergeant? You're not going to say Hanson. What's your badge number, Hanson?
3065.
Thank you.
Hanson,
3065. Let your dog know.
I'm not a dog, number one.
Let your dog know.
I'm not a dog, number one.
You can't attack me. Look at it.
I'm not a dog.
Hey, back up from a tax paying law-abiding citizen.
I'm an officer.
Do not intimidate a law. You're not acting like a law. You're not acting like an officer. No, you trying to demand me to give my information to them.
They need it for their report.
I don't care. And I'm telling you, you're trying to. That's not true, Sergeant. You know what he's saying, Sergeant? When an officer asks me my name, I have to give it to him.
If you're being detained, you are.
Yes. No, I have to be legally detained.
But you do this so often, we actually know who you
are. I have to be lawfully detained.
Have a nice day.
Lawfully detained.
Stay out of my face.
I'm not in your face. You just came right here. Look. See how your feet move and kick rocks. That's how it's done, people. Big Nick South Florida accountability. Out.
I'm coming on the up, chunks, and coming after your badge. Crooked officer, Mr. Arms, Mr. Officer, Crooked Officer. Why you wanna put me in the car? See, I've been living in this neighborhood for too long. But you been trying to change things and coming from my mind, Mr. Arms, Mr. Officer, Crooked Officer. Why you wanna put me in the car? See, you been messing with brothers like myself for too long. Why don't you drop your pistol and your badge? Let's get it on.